Hey guys, welcome back to our next video. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can delete your Facebook group permanently. By default, Facebook doesn't allow to delete groups directly. Don't get be panic. Still, you have an option to permanently delete your Facebook group. Just you have to follow a few things before doing it. Let's get started. This is my personal Facebook account. Under this account, I have created this group around 5 years ago. Now I want to delete it permanently. At first, click over members or people from the menu bar. Then you will be able to see all the group members list here. Please remove or block all the group members except your admin account. After removing all the members from your group, you will see an option to delete your group permanently. Let's see the result practically. I'm going to delete all 5 members. Now, you can leave from this group. When you want to leave, then there will be an option available to delete the group. I have a suggestion. Please also follow a few extra tricks. Under admin tools, go to grow group. Stop allow Facebook to suggest this group. Choose any on option from here. Also go to the settings of the group, then change the group privacy public to private. Facebook will permanently change the group privacy within a week. Also, you can be able to see the scheduled time here. When privacy will be changed, then you can be able to change the visibility of the group, visible to hidden. After that, go to the members or people page again, then leave yourself from this group. When you will click on leave group, then Facebook will ask you to delete your group also. Just click over the delete group. That's all about it. The Facebook group is now deleted permanently. Reload the page and see the result. Hope you guys like this video. You can share your experience with us. You are welcome to the comment box. Please be with us by subscribing to our YouTube channel, WpFresher WordPress Tutorials. Thank you.